His former fiance says that he should resign. For the first time, Bronwyn Ingram is talking about Filner's ability to run the city. Team 10 investigator Mitch Blocka reports Ingram says multiple controversies have crippled the mayor's ability to lead.
At this point, when someone is embroiled in so many controversies, you can't do the job of running the city.
In an interview with our news partners at KPBS and iNews Source, the mayor's ex described why she left him. She provided a statement revealing one of the last straws came in one of the most romantic places on earth. During our trip to Paris, he screamed at me in public without provocation, the statement said. Bob's behavior continued to become more aggressive. Standard decorum seemed to disappear. She said Bob recently began texting other women sexually explicit messages and setting up dates while in my presence and within my line of vision.
The work of the people and for the people has ceased, and that's why I'm urging Bob to put the best interests of the people of San Diego first and submit his resignation.
Ingram also said she had witnessed a severe deterioration in Filner's ability to engage with anyone in a civil manner, herself included. She mentions inappropriate and disrespectful acts.
This mayor's office is paralyzed now, engaging just in survival mode and defensive posturing.
Ingram implied the mayor's problems go well beyond the sexual harassment scandal. Before that story broke, Team 10 exposed how the mayor took his security detail with him on a junket to Paris and how he gave a private developer public land in exchange for a $100,000 donation.
Now, those other scandals have faded away, but they may resurface. That pay-for-play deal is being investigated by the Department of Justice. With Team 10, I'm investigator Mitch Blocker.